What's happening? Welcome to part 12 of Golden Sun Ivan playthrough. Well, Ivan challenge. Let's get started. So, probably, should go ahead and just grab that side crystal real quick. Also wanted to let you guys know that I didn't really grind or anything. I guess we're just going to have to get through this forest as strategically as possible. The broken sign reads, North Fujin Temple, South Mogul Prayer. Oop. Okay. Monkey hops out and goes south. That attack reminds me of Final Fantasy Tactics. So, 20 more of those. Ooh, damn. Yeah, see, this forest is pretty intense. No. Anyways, for some reason I got allergies again, so I'm kind of sniffling. It's kind of ridiculous, I don't like it. There you go. Jesus Christ. Thank you. I don't know how this force works, but I think it only works really lets you get through it if the monkey, you know, comes out of the trunk. Let's go. 55 experience points. Yeah, I'm not gonna hit that right there. Ooh. What the hell? You don't know. Shit. It's like I get there, and then bam. I wonder if there's any kind of armor or anything I should have bought before I came here. Sure feels like there should be. Let's see, what's over here? No? Didn't think so. See, there's like nothing over here, it's just endless. Anyways. Really? Why are you attacking Ivan? There you go. Sigh. Alright, now we got this. Let's see here. Cure well. There we go. So I figured out how to beat him. Anybody has wind synergy that works the best. Wow. I guess no matter what you do, it always triggers wherever you are. So if you get lost, you can always just hit that one log. Damn. You're all dead. Okay, so there's two different ways. I got you. You just do regular attacks on me? No, you're not. No. that was a waste of a nut. Just gotta move them logs. Oh. I'm coming. Okay, good. No. Son of a bitch. Believe it or not, I hate this forest. It's like an exponential, like, strength increase for the enemies. It's almost as if, like, you have to have the party. But that's the point of RPGs, is to have the whole party with you. Oh, right. Not gonna lie, this is kind of cheating. Because if I ever die, then Isaac automatically gets revived so I can get those Twin Ginny. It drops Jupiter in her hair. Oh no, there is no escape. Oh my loady, loady, loady. There is no escape. Earthquake. Blah, 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 blah. No! That blows. Now those Ginny are like forever in recovery mode. I'm outgunned. Let's go. Fire, that's a hard hit move right there. And you, I swear. I'm a little angry. No. Oh my God. Shit's hilarious. Okay. I call hacks. That was amazing. No lie. Here you go, cow. Wow, actually gives him a major boost. Fire does. Thank you. Thank you. I Pokemon that shit.
There's probably herbs.
Time to continue the journey. Let's go. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, no, I'm not. Let's go. Ransack. Bam. You just need ransack if you want. Yep. Oh, that's okay, I gotcha. Wow. Can't believe it's the same with every freaking monster. Same as Tetris. He's gonna ransack twice again. Watch. Okay. I'm gonna herb it. Oh, hmm. Rinse up. And then rinse up one more time. Yep. Ransack, attack. Ransack, attack. Ransack. Oof, what a pain in the ass. He's a wanderer. Right. What the fuck? Oh. By the way, those feathers don't work unless Isaac's leveled up. Which sucks.
But it's true, sacrably.
Alright, this is this should be the last place. So I figured out what the plan is. The plan's gonna be fever. Summon, and then normal attacks, healing up, and using fever when I can to put him into illusion so that he misses his normal attacks. He is a monkey after all. Let's go. See if I can beat this monkey. That thing's blue, dabba dee, dabba die. Okay. Ooh, that's cool. What the hell? He's so fast that he can move faster than an herb. I thought the items move first. Damn. I'm gonna level up real quick, then fight him. Thank you. We're gonna get some synergy back while I'm training real quick. Yeah, 19 psi now. Oh shit, I'm dead. Hey guys, the sun is coming up, just to let you know. Boom.
Thank you.
Last level up. At least one level will help me out a little bit with my stats. What are you laughing at me, bird? Huh? You're gonna make me cry. No, don't. I can't fight three monsters at once. Like, I'm literally not trying to fight multiples of the same monster at the same time. No more than two right now. Jeez. It's pretty bad. Wait, I think I can deal with this. Can I? Yeah, I can deal with this. No, I can't. This. Oh, no. No! Okay. Whew. Oh, I'm dead. It's okay, I saved. Like I said, the Ivan challenge is fucking hard. Okay, where are we at here? I just gotta kill, you know, three more sets of monsters real quick. Time is 5:50 in the morning. Yeah, 4 more hours here. Two more fights, pretty much. Maybe three. Oh, Probably three if I keep fighting these death heads. How much money do I have? 14,000. That's hilarious. Well, I think I can manage. See what he got. Alright, we'll try this again. No, I lose. Oh. Fuck it. I'm gonna use a side crystal. Yep. Cure is the best option. Oh no, my synergy is blocked. Herb, let's go. He's gonna douse me. I get unblocked or I'm screwed. Okay, good. If I can manage to, you know, keep him from sealing me up, I should have no problem. Thank you. Bad choices, bad choices. We're gonna work our way through this, guys. Please douse me. Oh, I'm dead. Okay. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to beat this guy by any kind of, honorable method. So I'm gonna do. Let's go. Douse. No, what the f- All right. Screw it. What the fuck? No way! That was cheap as fuck. Alright, I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna end this video now. And I'm gonna work on leveling up. And then we're gonna come back and we're gonna beat him. Alright. Have a good day.